Neighbors tell me they heard a large explosion around 7:50 on Sunday morning, and when they looked out their window, they could see the home had had the roof blown off. Now, police are telling me that they do believe that this was a gas explosion. The gas company is on the scene here inspecting. They did say that one person was transported to a hospital. At this point, we don't know the extent of their injuries.
I heard some sort of a sound, very similar to something of dropping a large trash can, which our next house next door is being renovated, and very similar to that. So when I heard it, I thought, oh my gosh, are they picking that up this morning and something happened? And then heard sirens.
The police are still continuing their investigation into this matter, as well as the gas company. In Florissant, Michelle Madaras, News 11.